Here's three abandoned football rules from the 1800s. The height of the goal wasn't clearly defined, as crossbars were only added to the goal in 1882. When the ball went out of play, the first player to get it took the throw-in underarm, and direct free kicks were taken instead of penalties, which were only introduced in 1891.